And that is?
Weight bench.
And you're putting it here?
Seems like a pretty good spot.
Doesn't it make you just a bit nervous putting a 100-pound dumbbell near a world-class Steinway?
I will stay away from the piano.
Okay, I'll put this in my bedroom.
Oh, dear.
Why, you don't like the beer sign?
No, no, it's very fun. Just trying to think of the best spot for it. Do you know what goes perfectly with this sign?
What?
Your weight bench. Can't split up these two kissing cousins. They're meant for each other.
Hey, I'll put this in my room, too.
And this is?
Oh, yeah, it's dirt from Fenway. World Series 2013.
What a delightfully peculiar little square.
You're not so bad yourself.
Yeah, it's a collector's item.
Oh, well, then it deserves a place of honor, wouldn't you say? I know, right. How about here in the bookshelf?
Sure, yeah, I like that idea.
Yeah. And we'll just do, yes, that.
You know what, Dad? If I'm gonna be living here, it might be nice if I didn't have to hide everything that I own.
You don't! Anything that doesn't clearly go better in your bedroom, I will welcome with open arms. I want you to feel comfortable in your... Don't sit there! Those are Christian LaCroix pillows.
So we can't sit on the couch?
Not in jeans. I'm not confessing this, but I hit my son over the head with my Art Nouveau vase. Suffocated him with my Christian LaCroix pillows. I hate to admit it, but it's true.
Frasier.
You know, I've got to get this off my chest. I lured my unsuspecting son into my apartment with false promises, and now there's no trace of him left. God, I'm a monster.
Dr. Crane, this is Janae Whitaker from the Boston Globe.
Please, I have a family.
Excuse me, ladies. I have a hatchet to bury. Excuse me, I'm looking for a...
Oh, my God!
Do you know who you are? You're Fresh Prince!
I'm aware of that, yes. I'm actually looking
my
for...
My wife used to watch a show all the time. It gave her the tools to go after what she wanted. Ex-wife, I should say. I hope she and Leslie are happy.
And your show helped me pick up better on social cues.
Oh, very flattering, I'm glad.
That's like when I'm interrupting too much.
Yes, I understand. You should be very proud, but I was...
You know who you'd be great for? Our buddy. His dad died when he was a kid, and he still can't talk about it.
Oh, gosh, well, I'm sorry to hear that. About
oh, there he is! Hey, Freddy, look who's here.
It's TV's Frasier Crane.
Yeah. Hey.
Check it out, he's friggin' starstruck.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Sorry to hear about your father dying when you were just a child.
Yeah, I don't like to talk about that too much.
God damn it, Freddy. I'm not gonna let you be a prisoner of your childhood. Excuse me, Dr. Crane. Now, process your grief while we get a bucket of beers.
What you doing here?
Surprised to see me risen from the grave?
Dad.
I'm still talking, Oedipus.